That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care.
Boy, thank you. I am honored to call you my son by another mother, if you know what I mean. Ah, peace and love. You have done me proud.
out at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights first. There's a boat there you can use as tender. Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. There won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but dramatic as well, so yeah. Enjoy the calm. Southeasterly bearing, and you'll see the vessel you're boarding. You know what an EMP is, right? An electromagnetic pulse. It goes off and fries all the electrics in the vicinity. They're keeping it in a Hydra jump jet, 40-year-old technology. But anything newer would rely on circuitry and get taken out by the pulse. Yeah, I know, an insurgent and an EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of the facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high probability of success. Human factor discounted. The drawback is the shopping list. But you have it in your hands now, and you're running down the aisles and filling up our carts. Come on! to get airborne. 6 inbound. We'll get your plane. Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage. There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up. One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there.
Enemies are on the ship! All stations, code red!
They put out a Mayday signal, then keep pushing, get to the jet. Flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Code Red, we have been compromised.
They put out a Mayday signal, then keep pushing, get to the jet.
They've got the hook.
Roger that. Zancudo 6, we'll down the jet. Jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage. is flying the Hydra home. The rest, making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me. They put out a Mayday signal. Keep pushing. Get to the jet.
Enemy have the Hydra. We need friendlies airborne.
Zancudo 6 inbound. We'll get your plane.
Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage. Bring the Hydra in and we'll take a look at that EMP.
People, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two. And that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. You're bored at the apartment. Go!
tricks, I know, but the Lost Motorcycle Club has the ones you're after at their East LS clubhouse.
Thank you.
I think you're in the clear. Drop the bikes in the alley, and we're nearly a go. This is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwether insurgent with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Till it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no-good criminals like us, I'm sure. I thought worth a mention. This is almost my favorite part of the process, putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before a test. Yeah, I got a degree. In prison. The anticipation is killing me, so I guess we're all in danger. Do we have you know we got a good price for the Hydra? That shit's a collector's item. Real nostalgic appeal. I just hope it gets used what it was built for, you know? And it's out there bombing orphanages instead of sitting in mothballs appreciating in value. The buyer does have a questionable human rights record, mind you. So here's hoping he's not just rolling it out for air shows.
Real doctor.
she'll die. Either Meriwether will kill you, or I will kill you for shitting on my carefully constructed plan. The target. Pull up outside and we'll talk logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to. But you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. spot for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. Alright, good luck. Get to work. You're doing well. Keep it up. for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. Alright, good luck. Get to work. for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. You're doing well. Keep it up. The security panel to get the insurgent into the security field.